it's fine. At the end of the day, we're going for territory control, not for, you know, tech plant.
Yeah.
We're supposed to have their tech plant, but I'd much rather win the alert.
True.
Okay, so we seem to have gone east to...
Identified an enemy liberator!
Let's go for Cobalt Communications then. We gotta see that.
Delta Squad Valk up. If someone, a gunner wants to spawn in, look for the Sunny.
Okay, you heard him. Delta, please, one of you, please redeploy.
Ditto proud of a squad, but it's a default Valk, so pretty shitty.
Fuck, I'm dying on death here.
Oh, I got someone.
Let's save our second tech plant. I don't want TR having to have to get back.
Get right over here, Hobo.
Okay, There's a lot of gals and valks, so people should be able to spawn into them and make
Commander, easy. A truly stalwart defense.
There's an enemy spawn beacon over the tower, over A, at physics lab.
Okay, if we have a light assault, then we can get some to get it.
Repair that.
I just now learned that if you spawn in a beacon, don't land on a galaxy that's in the air and kill you.
Yes.
How would we kill the galaxy like that? There's not any galaxy.
Well, that was a friendly galaxy, so...
Yeah, with one gal.
Sorry.
Visual on a mosquito!
I'm an engineer. I'll repair you.
Are we going to Hayoka Tech, or are we going for Genudine Physics Lab?
Well, we saved Genudine. We saved Tech Plant. Now we can probably
enemy
go on the offensive. I don't mind that it's a heavy gallery, so I'll be back. As long as you don't push any further. Yeah, we could try to push more Hayoka. Try and push onto Hayoka Armory.
Enemy liberator in the area.